Hi, my name is Rosen Durrell. I'm president of Scrubs Club at Fairbanks Middle School. Scrubs Club is a medical-based club that encourages students to join the medical profession. Behind me, my friend Annie has collapsed in the park. Using these three steps, I might be able to save her life using hands-only CPR. The first step is to check the patient. Are you okay? Are you okay? You want to check for consciousness and breathing. The next step is to call 911. With 911 on their way, we can go on to the third step. Compressions. To do hands-only CPR, first you need to take your dominant hand and place it in front of you. After that, you take your non-dominant hand and place it over. You're going to intertwine your fingers like so. You're going to use the ball of your hand right here and put it on the center of their chest. Lock your elbows so your elbows won't be bending. Place your shoulders over your hands like so, and then begin compressions. If you want to know how fast you do the compressions, you can do the song Staying Alive. Using these three simple steps, you can save a life using hands-only CPR. It's more simple than so people may think. We want to thank United Way of Graham and Greenlee County for supplying us with a grant so we can buy these things to teach other people at our schools how to do hands-only CPR. Now, using these three simple steps, you can save a life.